What's up, ladies and lads? My name is Kindy03, and we're gonna be playing a new game. Actually, no, it's not new. It's, you know, a blast from the past, Kingdom Hearts Recoded. I would say Recoded. No, I'm just gonna look at it. One day I will get the full version of this game, but actually, we're just gonna be playing this. Oh yeah, Kingdom Hearts. Brings back memories. I love Kingdom Hearts. Favorite game. But what am I doing? I should just continue, click over, and do this right now. I might be talking a lot in this, because you can see me in the background. I'm just kidding. I don't even know if y'all can see.
I don't know. Been doing some.
Let me fix the camera. Alright, guys, back. And today we're gonna be playing. Which games? Which ones? What are we going to play? The clock is slowing down. Oh yeah, Birth by Sleep. I do want to play this game because it's more in-depth about, you know, the guy in the back next to Mickey or under Mickey or whatever. His name is Ventus or, I don't know, Sora, Ventus, and I don't know, forgot the other name. Roxas, that's right. But we're going to be playing Birth by Sleep, the whole entire game, no Smith like last time. Hi again, I'm back here. No, I'm just kidding. There we go. It'll look clear, I hope, when you're all in, because it looks kind of blurry a little bit, but, eh. There we go. My phone's the best phone in the world, and you can record with, guys. Recording with a phone. Crazy, guys. It's crazy. Best quality ever. You're gonna have best one you're gonna get, though.
Yeah.
Yay, Birth by Sleep. I'm gonna be skipping everything else. Oh gosh. Alright. New game? Yes. Standard? Yes. I'm not doing critical mode. No, I'm doing pro. No, I'm not a beginner. I am a standard. Wait, let me read that again. These moves is difficult to unlock. They say it's difficult to unlock the secret unlock movies, but come on! Would you like to skip the introduction? Hell yes, because I already saw it. Plus, I don't want the stupid tutorial. Let's do this. You might hear my PS3 making noises. I don't know if you can hear it though, because my sound is very sensitive. Which one are we gonna do today? Which one? Alright, let's do this. Let's spin the wheel of characters. The wheel is spinning. The wheel is spinning. But as time progresses, it'll slow down. Slowing down. Oh, the wheel has spent on my man Ventus right now. Because you know why I love Ventus? Just read it at the bottom. If you read it, you'll understand why. Oh my goodness. Woo, an outgoing and investigational boy. Yeah, that's right, man. Who holds his keyblade backwards. That's the thing about it. He holds his keyblade backwards, and he is like a detective. I love you, Aqua, but you just don't hold your keyblade backwards. I mean, yeah, you're powerful. This dude's like a fucking devil, goes with brute force in combat. I mean, yeah, it's amazing and cool with strength, but you don't hold your keyblade backwards, boy. I gotta go to the 10-year-old. Actually, I don't even know how old is he. I really don't know. I'm just gonna estimate he's 10 years old. Yeah, that's right. Play as Ventus. My boy leveling. Look at Aqua looking all sad in the back.
Today you will be examined for the mark of mastery. Not one but two of the Keyblade's chosen stand here as enemies. But this is neither a competition nor a battle for supremacy. Not a test of wills, but a test of heart. Both of you may prevail, or neither. But I am sure our guest, Master Saiyan, did not travel all this way to see our youngest prospects in years fall short of the mark. I trust you are ready.
Yes.
Then let the examination begin.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Let's do this right now.
Dentist, my man. Let's do this. I'm familiar with Kingdom Hearts, and don't need to leave comments down below. Be like, do you know Kingdom Hearts? Do you know the story of it? I know the story of it, guys. I'm a real Kingdom Hearts fan. I'll go and play the PS2 version. Let's do this. Oh, wait, that was a stupid move. Don't judge me if I lock on too much. Wait, what? I did that in the air. Well, what the heck? Come on. I'll make it there first. I'll be there first. There we go. They wanted me to finish it, not you. Hate him enough to care to do your work. Oh, man, no. Awesome. I love that. You know what? Let's just do this. Let's just finish this up.
That was unexpected. But one must keep a still heart even in the most trying of circumstances. It was an excellent test, one I chose to let unfold. Which brings us to your next trial. Now, Terra and Aqua, the two of you will face each other in combat. Remember, there are no winners, only truths. For when equal powers clash, their nature is revealed. Begin.
What the? Tried to hold it in you. Look at that blue ball-headed dude over there, named Caillou. Imagine he was younger.
We have deliberated and reached a decision. Terra, Aqua, you both performed commendably. However, only Aqua has shown the mark of mastery.
Aw, don't be sad.
Terra, you failed to keep the darkness within you sufficiently in check. But there is always next time.
Next time.
That is all. Aqua, as our newest Keyblade Master, you are entitled to certain knowledge. Please wait here for further instruction.
Alright. Let's do this!
Hey. Terra, I'm sorry.
The darkness, where did it come from?
Inside you? It's obvious. Your anger? You're afraid? I don't know.
What do you make of Ventus?
He ain't gonna cut it. Somebody's gotta break that loser in.
Not here, you won't. I have to keep up appearances.
I know that. He just needs a little incentive to leave home.
Sorry. But I need some time alone.
See Terra again.
What? Get real. I can see Tara anytime I want.
Get real.
Like right now, he's leaving you behind. And by the time you catch up, we'll be a different person.
Look, whoever you are, you don't know the first thing about Tara. Me and him will always be a team. You trying to pick a fight or what?
Oh, grow up. Is that what you call friendship? You'll never know the truth unless you go out and look for it yourself. Come on, what could you possibly know when you're stuck here, looking at nothing but what's in your tiny world?
I never read these letters. I hope it's not important. Okay, fine. It is important, because if it wasn't important, it wouldn't put it in the game. Okay, I guess I'm not a true Kingdom Hearts fan. Is that what I'm supposed to read? Let's do this! Oh no, not again. I'm stuck in a freaking black hole again. I'm always getting stuck. No, I'm just kidding. I like doing this for fun. Whee! Okay, you know what? I'm gonna be serious. Just... Hello, neighbor worlds. Crazy that they're here and I can't. Alright. I'm gonna get real and come to this place. Wait a second. Freaking save.
wait. Please wait. Please wait. Please wait. Please wait. Let's do this. He's a stalker. No, I'm just kidding. Look at my boy at the back of the line trying to be all cool. Now, I will be battling a lot of creatures and looking for them too, just to, you know, just get a lot of money. So, yeah, I ain't letting this slide, though. What the heck was that, though? Controls. Okay, it says vibration on, but I don't feel any vibration in my controller because, well, I mean, come on. My controller works. I don't feel any vibration. Well, let's go.
He's dressed kind of like me, about yay tall.
Sounds like a tall tale to me. Go on, get.
We don't know any Tara.
Please, could you come over here? I just want to talk.
Oh, hold for it. Stay where you are.
All right. Yeah, we'll do this the hard way. Thank you.
don't know why I did all that just to get that one box, but hey, I wanted to do it so badly. Did it. Ace that one. Alright, now I can get up this piece over here. These crates over here. More trouble. Boxes? Good.
Yeah.
you! Little bastard, come on! Little dirty dastardly bastard! Stop fucking running away! Be a man! Be a man! Oh, come on! Fucking finally!
Find some other people around here?
There's a castle beyond the chorus. I mean the forest.
Got it. Well, thanks.
And I will be doing Mario Kart 8, not Deluxe, though, but just the other Mario Kart 8. Hell yeah, come on, let's do this. Save right here. I would say this is all I have for this episode, because that was a hellhole of time, but why would I do that? That's kind of mean. I'd rather do some more challenges, and then... And this is my other one, but I have 80-some money, but... I played this game that much. I only got to Ventus, and that's why I'm choosing him, because I'm familiar with him. I'm familiar with his moves. 40-something money cannot buy me anything. Two-dimensional down there. I know you can't see the plants, but okay. I remember I missed first. I missed somebody. There it is. I don't know why I didn't block that, but hey. Oh, I hate this freak. Right? Come on. Episode. I know it was like very, very short, and the reason I knew that on purpose because I knew I wouldn't have enough time because, well, think I got all the time in the world, but no, I don't. And yeah, time to clean and do all that stuff like that. You know, I want to have time for you guys, people. So wait, what's up there? I want to go up there. I want to glitch up there. What the heck do I get up there? I have to have a super high. I forgot. One more thing before I do any episode is I want to explore their house.
Yeah.
The reason I wanted to cut this off this episode is because, well, it's the next part is going to take me a long ass time to do. And I want to save that for the next episode when I do it. It's like I'm about to boss and do all the other stuff. Plus, I got to use the bathroom. And you know what? I'm going to end this episode right now. After it saves. Because I like it when it saves. I just like it when I see the save thing. And the action music. Well, guys, I'll see you next time. And make sure you subscribe if you're new to my channel. And punch that like button. I want you to punch that like button like you never punched it before. And let's get, like, you know, some views, please. We need more views. I need more views. And I'm ever so lonely on my page. I need somebody to talk to. So leave comments. You know, talk about the music video. And I'll like. And I'll tell you thanks for commenting. Now, come on. But I'll see you next time on King D03 Channels. King D out.